God Super Saiyan, God Super Saiyan, Gogeta, great gameplay! Let's play it!
I will not let you destroy my world!
Fight me, as Gogeta says. Let's go! Fight this guy's got a creative character here. I'm using Super Saiyan Blue, or Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Gogeta for the first time. This is one of my favorite, this might actually be my favorite characters in all of Dragon Ball. So my favorite character is Trunks. I love his backstory, I love the way he came in, I love the nostalgia he brings. But I've also loved Goku, he's pretty much my second favorite character, no matter what the situation is. But if I was going for strongest characters and characters that I really enjoyed, a lot of people love Vegito, like the fusion version, or the Potara Yuri fusion version of him, and love him, like love the way he is and whatnot. I have no clue why, light Gogeta a bit more. Look at that, Dada, you're trying to get me a stamina broke. Oh, you're gonna just get the beat down now. Here it comes. Oh, what? Rah, blah, blah, blah. Yep, caught him. 14 hits, look at that damage. Oh man, you don't stand a chance. This first time ever using him, and he's going hard. Oh, go get smacked. Oh, oh, what's this gonna be? Oh no. I had to use so much stamina to keep him from doing so much damage to that, but I don't even know why I allowed myself to get hit by that. Ooh, he's Super Saiyan 3 now. Okay. You get hit by that. Gets kicked in the face. Taken down. Ooh, I don't have anything. No ultimates that are really that good. I mean, they're good, but catching him, that's not going to happen. So I guess I'm going to have to use supers or I'm just going to beat him down. Oh, you know what? Oh, bye-bye. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hit that like, subscribe. I'll see you guys later. More content coming soon. Peace.